today I'm going to be doing a Baby Alive nursery tour because I did update my nursery a little bit. As you can see, I removed a dollhouse. The reason why is because the dollhouse was really, I really liked the dollhouse because it could fit so many dolls in it. But the thing is, the dollhouse was like, since I had so many dolls in it, it was starting to fall apart because the dolls were too heavy. So the thing, it started collapsing and stuff. Like, it wasn't a good dollhouse anymore. Well, it was a nice dollhouse, but I just put way too many dolls on it, so it started breaking. So instead, I have some new beds in, and I just reorganized the nursery, so I'm going to be doing a nursery tour. So yeah, let's get started. My nursery is pretty small because I can't have my... I know, my nursery is kind of big, but it's also kind of small because I do share a room, so it's a pretty tight space. So I share a room with my sister and stuff, so it's like a tight space, but... The nursery, I like it, but it's a little bit more messy than it was before. Well, not messy, but it's like looks more crowded because before when I had the dollhouse, like it didn't look as crowded. Now it's a little bit more crowded. But if I did get new dolls, I would still have space for them. Like I could put one here or I can put, so for example, I can move Alyssa up with Madeline and then I can have that empty room to fit four more of the mini dolls, like the smaller dolls, like, Lydia, Charlotte, Cassie, etc. Like those kind of dolls. Four of them can fit in one shelf. So I still have space for more dolls, but it's pretty tight. Okay, so right over here we have this school chair. I don't use this for school videos is because I only have one. So this is just a timeout chair. So just have it right there. And I guess I can use it as like a homework chair. When the babies come home, they can do their homework on this. So it's like kind of like a homework chair slash timeout chair. But right now they still have summer break, so yeah. They start school in 6 days. Then we have our garbage cans. We have this one and then this one right here. This one's a recycle bin, that one's a trash can. Then right here on this Baby Alive bed, we have, there's pockets, so we keep some toys in here. We have a ball and a Dora backpack and then like a little cat thing in the ball. What is that? I think it's a cat. Looks, doesn't really look like a cat. I don't know why it doesn't want to focus. There we go. It's really cute. I don't know why it doesn't want to focus, but it's like this little cat toy thing. But yeah. Then we just have a random sock and a hairbrush in here. I don't know why those are in here. Then in this Dora tin box, we have all the baby's earrings. Well, not all of them, because some of them are wearing earrings, but we have a bunch of earrings in here. So yeah. A bunch of the babies want to pierce their ears, so I'm going to try to do that before school starts. Then we just have like this Monster High case and it has like a mirror in it. Then we have like a little figurine, like a boy doll, whatever. So yeah. Then in the corner right here, we have some blocks for the little babies. And what I love about these is that they can open right here. They're really cute. So they all open up and they're really cute. So we have all those blocks right there. Then for the big bed area. Right, so oops, there's chargers back there. Sorry about that. But over here we have Summer and Mallory. They have this chair. They have to lay down because if they sit up, like they can't really sit up because then they'd be hitting this bed. So they have to lay down. That's why they're laying down all the time. Then over here we have Ella and Annie. Then in this bed right here, we have Olivia. She doesn't like have a partner or anybody with her in her bed yet. But if I do get like another baby, someone can just hang out with her. But for now, she just has like her own little couch bed. These couches, like they're actually couches because they can turn into couches. But right now we're using them as beds. So she has like her pillow and her teddy bear. Then I have another one of these. We have Sophia and Chloe. So they're hanging out in this bed. I know it's kind of tight, but they like it. So yeah. Oh yeah. I forgot to show over here, so here's the rest of the bed. Right here we have Autumn and Lillian. Autumn, Lillian. They don't have any toys in their bed now, but usually, like, if they want to play in their bed, I'll just give them some toys. Then over here we just have these hangers. I usually just put clothes right here to dry. Like, I put it all around if I have, like, wet clothes from the pool or the beach or something. Like, I just like to hang it up right here. But right now we don't have anything because everything is all clean. Then in this bed right here we have Amber. And Maya has this little baby doll. What's her name?
Isabel.
Yeah, she named this little baby Isabel. We have another one that looks just like it, and it's named Annabelle. So that's their dollies. Then over here we have Paisley. She's just sitting in the high chair. Then we have Paige. And Paige, what are you doing with those headphones, silly girl? Here we go. Let's take those off. Don't wear those. But there we have Paige. So they're all both hanging out in their high chairs. Paige and Paisley are not twins. I know they have matching names and they're the same age, but they're not twins. Now, this area right here, we have this heart pack and play. So inside we have, what's her name? Sylvia and Julie. And then over here, I think I can show you guys, we have Alex and Samantha. So they're just hanging out in that playpen. So that playpen, I know it's pretty crowded, but I think it looks
then
fine.
On this My Life As bed that I have, it's really cute. It can fit a lot of dolls. And if I had another one of these, I can make it into a bunk bed. But I only have one, and I like having just one, because if you put another one, then you can only fit, like, one. The dolls can only be laying down, and I like the dolls to be sitting.
Anyway, so over here, I have my new baby. I guess I'll just reveal her name now. So this is Katrina, and she's 3, but her nickname is Kat, so we call her Kat sometimes, but her name is Katrina. So there's Katrina. She's really cute. Go sit over there. Here we have Kelly and then Kayla. So we have, oh, all K's. Kayla, Kelly, and Katrina. Oh, that's so cool. I didn't know that. I just put them randomly. Okay, so now for these two rocking beds. These are rocking beds. I don't really like these beds that much because they rock a lot. Like, if you move the doll to sit like this, they would start rocking like that. But, yeah, you have to, like, balance it. But I think they are really cute. But the thing is, it's just kind of annoying when it does that. But it's all right. So, anyways, we have June and Lydia. So here's Lydia. And behind Lydia, she has a pillow, just like an elephant pillow to match with the sheet they have on their bed. So here we go, let's put her on. Then on this bed right here, we have Hannah and Charlotte. I was about to say Michaela. Charlotte and Hannah. Then back here in this room, I know these girls used to be up here, but we moved Mackenzie and Sarah up there. So now we have Cassie, Bailey, May, and Emma. So they're in that room. Then in the next room is like a supply room, so I'm just gonna move this table out of the way so I can show you guys what's kind of messy over here. I still need to organize, like, because I have really random stuff here, but it's kind of messy, so I still need to organize a little bit more on here. But over here we have like this fake soap container, so I have this one and this one. Then I have this like I don't think it's toothpaste or rash thing. I'm not sure what it is, but it came with Alex, so I think it's rash cream. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Then I have sticky notes for like challenges and school and stuff. Then we have here, sorry it's so dirty on the floor, need a sweeper on here. But then we have this dry erase marker for our dry erase board. It's not in the nursery, by the way. I have it somewhere else, but that's for the dry erase board. Then I just have these random 4th of July rings that were on cupcakes. I'm not sure why they're here. I'm gonna move these though, so I just have those. Then I have this duck bank. I just use this for decoration because I lost the bottom. So, this is just for decoration, but I might move it because it's kind of like in the way. Then over here, we have 2 marker bins. I use these to the baby's color and make their food. So we have 2 full bins of them. Then back here, we have pens, pencils, and scissors and all that kind of stuff. Then we have school supplies for the babies. Here's this like little Spider-Man case, and it has like a bunch of pencils, erasers, and gel pens. And then we have like notebooks back there, I think. Yeah, notebooks over there. So that's like some school stuff. Then up here we have stickers. These are almost out. This is a notepad. And then we have a baby wipes container. There's nothing in it though because we ran out. Now for this little like drawer compartment thingy, I have a lot of stuff in here. So in here I have some pacifiers and toothpicks to unclog the baby lives. Not the pacifiers, the toothpicks. Then in here, you have a bunch of hairbrushes and rubber bands, like fake, like this is like a fake curling iron. And then we have bobby pins, all that kind of hair stuff. Then in here, it's pretty crowded. In here, we have more pacifiers, washcloths. I don't know why there's a piece of paper towel in here. Like a bunch of pacifiers and then washcloths and bibs. So those are my you and me washcloths and bibs. Then in this drawer right here, we have all the toothbrushes and toothpaste. So I don't know, I have 3 of these because I used to have, that one of them is from Autumn, and then one of them is from my oldest Autumn that I had a really long time ago, but I threw her away because she got messed up. And then one of these is from my cousin. She left it here, so yeah. Then what we have down here is like, this is for blush. Like, I used to, when I made the baby sick, they used to wear blush, but I don't use this anymore. We have sticky notes. These are my fake, these are house keys. These are not real. These are just for like a metal box thing. Then we have like this pretend wipe container, a pretend credit card, and a little band-aid. And this is homemade doll toothpaste.
I'm not sure if I'm going to keep this anymore. I had this for like a really long time and it's starting to smell weird. So yeah, I'm probably going to clean that out and use it for something else. So yeah, that's this room, well, cube, whatever. And then we just have a plug there to charge stuff. And now this one is probably just for feeding stuff. And this little pink bin right here, I have bottles and like Play-Doh and like other random food stuff. Then here I have all their bowls. I have bowls, plates, like little jars, like everything that we need. Then in here we have all the silverware. We have spoons, forks, and all that kind of stuff. Then in here, I'm not sure what this is. Oh yeah, this is not supposed to be here, but it fell. I was hanging up this little tassel. But anyways, in here we have two baskets. We have this mini picnic basket. Then we have this Walmart basket. And here's Ella's pacifier. I don't know why that's here. Like, let's give it to Ariana because it's not Ella's, but Ella wears it a lot. So here, we just give it to Ariana. Here we go. Oh, I don't think it fits her. Then we have this umbrella for my dolls. It's actually like a mini umbrella. It's really cute. Then under these baskets, we have a picnic blanket. It's like a really cute, oh no, yeah, this is a picnic blanket. No, this came with the table, this blue table. I think this is like a tablecloth, but you can use it as a picnic base. Oh my God, I can't speak, blanket. Then here we have the big picnic basket. This is the biggest one that we have. In here, I just have all the play food, all the food. We have like fries and cups and chicken and like lemonade, watermelon, all that kind of stuff. And yeah, that's where we keep all the picnic baskets and little baskets and stuff and the play food. And they just sit right on top of here. And then when I need to get stuff out, I just take them down. But everything fits really nicely. So I like then over that. Here, we just have the blue table. So yeah, it's kind of a little crowded because it's like really close to their beds. But it's okay. They can still like just, I can carry them out and then they can go sit down. Then over here, we have Laura. Since Laura has a wheelchair, she doesn't really have like a room because her wheelchair doesn't fit in any of the rooms or beds, but I'm gonna figure out somewhere where Laura to sleep, but right now she just stays in this little corner right here. Then behind her we have, or under the bed, we have some of these trains. These are for Max. Then in this container we have this little Dory container. I have some Baby Alive instructions. I think I only have like 4 in here, but I have more, so I need to put them in here. But those are some Baby Alive instructions. I don't need them, but I still like to keep them. Then in here we have Ruby and Max's bed. So we have Max and Ruby. They just have like some toys. We have a unicorn plushie. Let's see what else is here. A macaron squishy. A hamburger squishy. This smells really good. It smells like candy. So this is, yeah, it smells so good. And it's like, it doesn't have any defects. I love this squishy. Then we also have another hamburger squishy. And a little McDonald's teddy bear. Then up here, these are just like these heart like stuff from Valentine's Day. I don't know why they're here, but they're then just in there. This room right here, we have Michaela and Ariana. They're just hanging out in here. They're kind of squished because Michaela, like her feet are really big. So yeah, but it's okay. They're a little bit squished, but it's fine. Here's the boys' room. So we have Joshua, and then back there we have Jake. Then we have Tommy and Ben. So that's the boys. Then in this room right here, you can't really see them because I'm trying to scoot my tripod in. There we go. We have Sarah and Mackenzie. So they're just hanging out in there. All right. So then in this shelf right here, we have Mary and Megan. They're not twins. A lot of you guys think they're twins. They're not twins. Mary and Megan are not twins. They're just like best friends, I guess. Then in this room right here, we have Alyssa. Then this one right here, we have Katie and Sally. Then all the way up here, we have what's her name? Madeline. Then right here we have Danielle. What do you have in your hand, Danielle?
It's like a squishy polar bear. It's really cool.
Okay, I feel it. Look at that. It's like a squishy polar bear. It doesn't have eyes anymore, but yeah, there it is. Then we have Rose over here. Here, Rose, sit up a little bit. There we go. Then up here we just have some random stuff. I used to have that bed up there, but since I moved it down, I just have like all this random stuff. We just have like a box. Here's this random tongue. It's not real. A bird cage, and then like this stork thing, glasses, stuffed animal, just a bunch of random stuff, and then giant Barbie. Oh, by the way, I think I got that giant Barbie for my like for my 8th birthday or something, but yeah, I had that for a long time. Then hanging on Max and Ruby's bed, we just have like this random like pink fuzzball thingy. Then in this basket right here, we have all the shoes and socks. So there's like a ton. You have the roller skates, slippers, shoes, all these nice shoes. Then right next to it, we have this purple chair. I put the dolls here like when they're wet, or the babies just like to hang out here.
Then right here, we just have this box. It just has like some coins in it. But the reason why I have this box is like I like to use it like as a little table when I feed the babies. I can put like their bowl and their like bottle here. This is also to hold open my door because my door opens all the time. It's broken, I guess, so it doesn't stay closed. It like opens by itself. Like if you have it opened, then it will close right away. So that's why we have that to keep the door opened. Then here's the closet. So this is a Build-A-Bear closet I got like 2 years ago for Christmas, I'm pretty sure. But anyways, right here we have like this sparkly gray purse, and then we have this cheetah print one. Then on the closet, I decorated it a little bit. We have like this rose sticker, a Shopkins banana sticker, a Shopkins shoe sticker, a rainbow, and then the popcorn one. I forgot all the Shopkins names, but yeah. Then inside the closet, it's really crowded in here. We have all the headbands and hair clips. This bin is like so much stuff, you can't even close it. Then we have all the underwear. Then we have some glasses. We have sunglasses, glasses, hair clips, and then these ones came with Kelly, the ones like the hair extension ones. Then we have all their clothes. Well, this is not all of it, but we have most of their clothes here. Then in here we have some even more clothes. So I don't know what this is here because I can't find its hanger, but we have the swimsuits and jackets and overalls in here. Oh, this is supposed to go in here. Here's another overall. Then over here, sorry, it's kind of dark here. We have like clips to close the outfits. Like sometimes the swimsuits are a little bit big for the babies, so I just use these clips to like clip them. Then these came with Katrina, like these little things to put on the outfits, and then like rubber bands and a whole bunch of stuff there. Then back there we just have some hair bows. Then in here we have some dresses and the baby's mermaid outfits and like just random clothes in here. We have more clothes. This drawer is pretty crowded, really crowded actually. This has all their bottoms. There are so many in here, so this is really crowded, but here we go. Trying to let it close. You just gotta push everything in. Squeeze it in. There we go. Then out. In here we have the mirror. It doesn't really work that good, but there's a mirror. So all right, so over here we have the potty that came with Megan, the potty that came with Danielle, and then a you and me potty. Then in these like food bins things, I have all the clothes that the girls don't really wear that much. We have like random bottoms, dresses, some vet clothes, jackets, a whole bunch of clothes in there. These are outfits like the babies that don't wear that much. Then and over here on hanging on the closet, we have a little bag and then a apron. Then over here we have a hat for like, I don't know, just a hat. Then we have towels, a blanket, bibs, like real bibs, and then like a whole bunch of other stuff. Then we have all the babies' pajamas in here. Like there's tons. This bin is filled to the top. Then we have blankets, a bunch of blankets, and then a little pillow. So let's just put the pajamas back. There are so many pajamas. We have tons of them. Then over here, we just have more pillows and blankets. Lastly, yeah. All the way back here behind these dresses, there's so many. We have all the diapers and then like Cassie's fairy wings. So that's what's back there. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. Please click like and subscribe. And if you want to send fan mail, just check in the description. We'll have all the stuff, information. Also, tell me if you like the new nursery, because I worked really hard on this, and I think it looks good, but I kind of missed the old nursery, but this looks better, I guess. So just tell me in the comments what you think. Bye, guys.